This week, a food giveaway helps families and farmers in need.
Produce up here.
Drive-thru test sites are being set up in the Tri-Lakes. Also, the Special and Urgent Needs Fund, helping thousands in the Adirondacks during the pandemic.
The outpouring is incredible.
And itching to get out. Hundreds head to the movies in a potato field.